Okay, fourth flight. Still a little wind coming out of the right. So we'd have to go
reverse. Probably don't have to go that far.
Reverse pattern this time. Yeah, I know. Look at that wind. It's kind of getting breezy, so.
You gone full throttle with it yet?
I was, but I just backed off.
Okay. Well, I mean, like in a pass. Kind of.
Just coming into the wind. I want to make sure I got my turn. Gotta do a little pass.
He's up to your left.
Is he high?
Above you now. He's high, yeah.
Low pass.
He's up high. Still. It's got a nice sound to it.
Thank you.
Did you cut the throttle there?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's make sure.
Trying to conserve a little bit of power.
Let's try it. I think you try it downwind fast, so you see how fast it goes.
Yeah, good point. But it's about that time to land already. It's short. This thing's an amp hog, so.
Yeah. You're a little farther out than him.
Okay. Well, yeah, of course. Okay, I'm gonna do gear down.
Yeah, it really sounds like you could probably use some more battery capacity, huh?
Yeah, well, that's why I was going to put the 44, but the ESC wire was in the way.
Yeah. Where's the gear?
Landing!
You're dropping pretty quick, huh?
I know.
And he said he's clear.
Okay, gear's down. Flaps down.
You're still going kind of quick, and you won't need to go as fast because you're going into the wind.
Yep.
I'm probably cut about now.
Yeah, I'm getting too low.
So yeah, a little more throttle. Oh, now you're good now. Just keep it level. Bounce.
Thanks, Ben.
Oops. And it's...
That tilt, tightening the tilt well.
Oof.
Keeps wanting to.